Hello students, this is Krupa Lakhani. I hope you all are doing well. Today we will learn Chapter 7 Microsoft PowerPoint 2010. Students, you have already learned many features of Microsoft PowerPoint in the previous class. Microsoft PowerPoint is a component of Microsoft Office. It enables you to make effective and appealing presentations by adding text, diagrams, scanned images, sounds, colors, etc. Presentation is made up of collection of slides arranged in a sequential manner to entertain, motivate, convey, persuade, or impart information. A slide is like a page in the presentation that displays a brief information you want to communicate with your audience. These slides are grouped together in a sequence to form a slideshow. A slideshow is a presentation of a series of slides on a projection screen or electronic display device displayed in a sequence. Features of PowerPoint. PowerPoint is a powerful communicate tool used to present views and ideas effectively through visual aids. It is widely used in business world and also in schools to teach different topics. We can easily import data from Microsoft Word, Microsoft Excel, etc. into a PowerPoint presentation. We can generate handout material and speaker's notes after creating a presentation. PowerPoint 2010 gives ability to broadcast our slideshow, allowing us to upload our presentation using the free PowerPoint broadcast service. Starting Microsoft PowerPoint. First, click on the Start button. Second, select all programs. Third, choose the Microsoft Office. Fourth, click on the Microsoft PowerPoint 2010. Creating a new presentation. To create a new presentation, follow these steps. Click on the File tab and select the new option from the drop-down menu. Choose the Blank Presentation option from the available Templates and Themes section. Click on the Create button. A blank presentation uses the default settings for text and color. Click on the Layout button in the Slides group on the Home tab. Now add text in the placeholders on the slide. There are also built-in templates. Microsoft PowerPoint 2010 does not contain the auto content wizard for creating a presentation. If you are new to PowerPoint, you can create your presentation quickly and easily by using built-in templates. PowerPoint 2010 templates include a sample slideshow that contains various themes and layouts, including most of those that existed in the auto content wizard. Inserting SmartArt. SmartArt is a graphics tool that allows you to present data or information visually in the form of pyramids, diagrams, metrics, etc. These graphics help in conveying ideas and messages easily and effectively. It contains a variety of graphical layouts and diagrams to display data in the presentation. To insert SmartArt, select a slide from the Slides pane. Click on the Insert tab. Select the SmartArt button in the Illustration group. The Choose a SmartArt graphic gallery is displayed. Using themes. Themes are the sets of pre-designed formats that include text, layouts, background, and color schemes, etc., which can be applied to any presentation to give it a professional look. Viewing a presentation. You can view your presentation in different formats such as normal view, slide sorter view, slideshow, etc. Normal view. It is the main editing view which is used to write and design the presentation. In normal view, we can add text, graphics, sound, animation, and other effects to your slides as well. Slide sorter view. It displays a miniature view of all the slides in the presentation. In slide sorter view, you can change the order of slides, insert or delete the slides, add transition, and set the timings for the slideshow. Notes page view. In notes page view, it is available on the view tab. If you add notes while working in normal view, you can see them in the notes page view. These notes are helpful while showing the presentation. Reading view. Using this view, you can view your presentation as a slideshow that fits within a window. You can use this view when you run the presentation on your computer and not showing it to audience. Slideshow view. This view is used when you deliver your presentation to audience. It displays the slides in sequence in full screen mode. To view slideshow, click on the slideshow button on the status bar or click the slideshow tab and click on the from beginning or from current slide button, or you can also use F5 shortcut key to view the slideshow. Remember, when you save your PPT file, it creates .pptx extension. Thank you and have a nice day.